again.
Now they're hunting me.
Who's up there? Fall before the shadow! Try to run! Ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Morgul lives.
Kill her!
No, you hang for chance.
Thank you. Spare the wait. This will do nicely.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not. A superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse Worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. Cold, awful, jangled, scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Karja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
He is.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of corpses, we Osram called him, when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today, they call corruptors. But there are others. Much bigger. Bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground. But after today...
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins of Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can...
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Owen. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it.
perfect. At least they won't kill again. I should check on Aaron at Redridge Pass. He said he'd be waiting. Scrappers are here for the parts.
Mm.
I need to be somewhere else. Yeah! The scrapes.
You'll have to show me how you do that trick one day.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. That's it. Nestled against the Spifflins. Best not to think about the previous orders.
Too late.
Aloy, down behind this rock.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many eclipses are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Where are bowmen watching from the ridges? But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us...
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style. Or take maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Almost over.
This has to be. Everyone's family. Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain, and others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us. You should listen to your wife, Owen.
But he is. And his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dyson like me has.
Olin. Whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Space. Easier when I was a kid. I'll find a use for you. There's a container on its back. I wonder what's inside.